couple of years ago, I met Walt Aldridge and a friend of his, Scooter Muse. Now, they were just getting started in bluegrass music and were going to all the festivals they could, taking along a tape recorder and getting musicians to record licks for them so they could go home and practice on them everything they'd seen and heard. And in the short space of 2 years, these fellas, through hard practice, have gone all the way through what we might call bluegrass music and are beginning to get well into the area that's becoming known as newgrass. I caught them right in the middle of their college final examinations when I asked them to come down here, but they managed to come down for a short visit anyway. I asked them to do Lonesome Fiddle Blues, Huckleberry Hornpipe, a Jack Hicks tune called Almost Home, and anything else they felt like doing.